in the fall of 2013, my advanced class did a steamroller project where we carved a large 4x8 feet plywood and created large woodblock prints. And I wanted to give my students the experience of doing something really outside the box, really something on a large scale, a large group project, something to not only make something that they can take with them for the rest of their lives, but also that experience of creating something on such a large scale, and to be able to work with others and take on a leadership role in that way.
I have been quietly standing in the shade all of my days. Watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made. All of this rain. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind. As the days keep turning into night, many a night I found myself with no friend standing near. All of my days I cried aloud, I shook my hands at what I'm doing here. All of these days, for I look around me and my eyes confound me, and it's just too bright. As the days keep turning in tonight. Loneliness no more. All of my days, for I look around me and it seems you found me, and it's coming into sight as the days keep turning into night. As the days keep turning into night. And even breathing feels alright. Yes, even breathing feels alright. Now even breathing feels alright. Yes, even breathing.